Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. And today we are back. You know it. You know the game. You know the good old game that we always play. Clicked on that accidentally. The dress level game, yeah. So today have an hour left on this Amber event and Clash of Titans, of course. So today we're going to do it. So let's get the coins because we will need them. I got back the coins, which is really, really nice. So today I want to do the Amber event and the Clash of Titans. And if we have some time left, then we'll see if we can do some battle stages. Cause I have tons of them to do. And this. Oh, and I also on this red rules thing, I already got red. Yeah, I got him. Alright, put the blue colors in. Alright, nice. Alright, trades? Check the trades. No, no, no. Ooh, yes, yes, yes. Alright. Nothing. Let's open the pack and get into the battles, alright? VIP. I don't want VIP. Yet. Alright, let's get into the battles. So, let's start with this Amber event thing. Or should I do the Clash of Titans event and we're going to do the Amber event then to see what creatures we remain with? I think that's a better idea. And it's not really that much Amber, to be honest. Alright. Scorpius Rex already. Wow! But all of them are carnivores. So we only need some herbivores. Nundesicus. And what else? Acanthostega. I think we should go with Ichthyostega here. Or. Bro, I think I can do it with Sarcosuchus, honestly. Can I do it? I don't think I can do it. No. Prestus, I guess. Damn, I need some stronger amphibians, honestly. Like, here I could have used a level 30 Sarcosuchus here. Yeah, I should get... I don't know. No. No, Sarcosuchus is in the Amber market. So I can't get him with DNA. Yeah. It's bad. No, what did I do? Two reserves. I could have damage to shields against four reserves. Oh, here we go. Because in every Clash of Titans event, the opponents always do shield. They never do reserve points. Right. Let's see. Come on, now I need him to do everything. I need him to do everything here. Alright, then. Alright, there we go. Now, for Encantostega, we kill him like, what? 3 or 4 hits? Let's see. 3 hits, alright. Will we survive a hit from Scorpius Rex? Yes, we do. I mean, I think so. Yeah, we do. Alright, anyways, let's see. Everything nice. So, and how much do we kill him with Acanthostega? 1, 2, 3, 4 hits. I honestly think that I could have put Sarcosuchus in. Honestly think so, because they have good creatures, but they don't really use them right. That's the thing. I think I could have won with Sarcosuchus here and not need Prestosuchus. Honestly, I think I should have put Sarcosuchus in. Alright. More carnivores. Alright. Amphibians. Ooh, now the thing is that one. one amphibian needs to take on the carnivores. So Ichthyostega goes in. And who else? Oh, who can survive here from Cetosaurus? Cabrosuchus. Ichthyostega last stand for Cetosaurus. Or Echo. Yes, Echo. So. Alright. How is your day going, guys? Mine is going great. Just got back from school. Yeah. Everything nice. Everything nice. Let's see. Alright. He's trying to rush it and kill me fast. There we go. I think we kill him with Echo in like 4 hits. I think so. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, I was right. Now Blue, is Blue going to rush it and kill me fast? No, because she thought I have 4 shields, so yeah. Alright. Alright, there we go. Everything. Now I kill Blue in 2 hits. I wanted Ichthyostega mainly for the, what's it called? Sycodontosaurus? I think it's called, yeah. Sycodontosaurus. The Sycodontosaurus has a lot of health. Yeah, the Sycodontosaurus, 3100 health. Alright, nice, easy battle, easy battle. Now herbivores start meeting carnivores. Dilophosaurus Gentoo can't survive a hit from Zelmonodon. And I don't even have. Hold on, let me check for health. No, I don't have anything good for health. So, yeah, I think Dilophosaurus Gentoo is going in. Now, ooh, these are some strong herbivores. So, a T-Rex, and for herbivores, we need something good. Deinonychus. Alright. Shield. Because the Ankylodocus kills it in 2. But swaps to Zelmonodon. He's probably going to do a shield. Yes, I knew it. Alright, everything going nice. And he did everything. Now with the Deinonychus, we kill him in 4 hits, I think. Yeah, 4 hits. Yep, 4 hits. And the Unearynchus kills us in 1 hit, but he's not going to do anything. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Now, everything, he done everything. So 1, 2, 3, 4, kill him. And we can take 2 hits from Ankylodocus. Can we? Wait, I think we can, you know, but we're going to remain like with 1 HP. Oh, he didn't do anything. Damn. Ooh, but he's probably going for something here. No. Shield. He's not going to attack me. No. Because he's not sure. Alright, now we can attack him. We have full on 8. So it doesn't matter if he has 4 shield. Yep. Alright, nice. Very, very nice. Alright, this is our 4th battle. Ooh, more herbivores and Rexy. Carnivores. Duffer's Gen 2 going in. Ooh. Ooh, the attack on that Edmontosaurus, damn. So, Titanic Allegorus. And Amphibians. Postosuchus. So, Shield. Oh, he thought that he can kill me in 2. But it had a shield, good. Good, I had that. And now he swaps to Rexy. And everything reserves. Now let's see, is he going to do everything? Yes. Nice. Very, very easy. So we kill him in 4. 1, 2. Oh, yeah, 4. He didn't do anything, as I expected. The battle is getting repetitive, honestly. Alright, oh, and on Godzilla Battle, and there has been a new update. I saw a little bit on it. What was it about? It about, like, Hedorah or something. I'm going to film something today. Wait, no! I accidentally done reserves. Oh, no. Oh, please don't do anything. Oh, thank God. No, just go for it. Nice. And last battle. Alright. It doesn't seem that bad. So, herbivores. Pterosaur. Super Pterosaur Killer. Yes. Next. An amphibian. Diplodator, and for Parasaura, a carnivore. Should I put Baryonyx in, or Tentacle Grass? I'm not sure. I think Baryonyx will be a little bit too much. So, Tentacle Grass. So, Shield, he's going to swap to his Scorpius Rex, and then we'll see what he does. Oh, he didn't. We could, no. I'm killing 3, I have 2. Oh, alright, now we can attack him. Or, let's reserve also. Now we can attack them. And we get 2 reserves. Nice. Now the Scorpius Rex will do a 3. And my Diplodocus is going to have more points. Yes. Easy battle. So he has 1 shield. We kill him in 3. Nice and easy. No, the parasaur, I don't think it's going to do anything. Yeah, a 1. So we just go ahead and kill him. Easy battle. Alright, we got DNA food, the 500 bucks, and the Plesiosuchus. Nice. Very, very nice. Ooh, food for food. Nice. Alright. Now, let's do the Amber event. Let's see what we got left to use. We didn't do a lot. Use a lot. Actually, we didn't use Pterosaurus at all. So, LD Morphodon. Or, hold on. Who can. Nobody can hear. Nobody here can take. So, Quetzalcoatlus, LD Morphodon, and for Carnivores. They're going to have mods also. So, Anlangosaurus. Now, for the mods. I'm gonna have a lot of them. Reduce what? Attack? Yes. Attack stat. This reduces their health. Oh, and their stats. Attack stats of the entire team. This is the one for health. So I want to reduce their attack. So just go intimidation on all of them. Alright, this seems winnable. With these stats. Seems winnable. Now. Nothing can kill me here. So I can just go for a reserve. Damn it. God damn it. We don't kill him in 2 hits. So we gotta survive a bit. Right, there we go. Now we can stop the LD Morphodon. Get the no reserves. God damn it. But it's a bit safer. Alright. Now the Deinokyrus kills me in 2. Yes, so he has 2 shield. I think with the Anlangosaurus we can. I need to get reserves. Hold on. Alright. Alright. Nice. I hope he does only shield here. I hope he does. I wanna see. Yes. So and now I can attack him if he does everything. Yes. So I think we kill him in 2. Yes. We can take a reserve. And for this Digimoloch, he has a little bit more health. But let's see. Alright. Nice. And he did everything and we won. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, then we got the amber. Nice, good. More of it. More of these daily missions. Now, on the battle stages. So, I think I'm gonna do 2 of them. The battle stage 69. Nice. And the one to unlock Deinokyrus. So, let's do this. So, we need a herbivore. Ghost the Goros. Yeah, Pterosaur. Scaphognathus. And I think. Hold on, let me see. So I'm on 71. I need to level up, so. I won't really have what to do in the final moments of. In the last minutes of the video, so I think I'll just do the 69 one. Nice. And get the Goros, get the Justin Bergia, and for carnivores, get the Doe. Reserve he swaps to either Kulosuke's or Gengar's Ophelus. Kulosaurus, not Kulosuke's. So now, a reserve to shield. Yes, yes. He doesn't do anything. Ding, ding, ding. Brain blast. All right. Nice, nice, nice. All right.
Good.
Now, for a Justin Burgia, he kills it. He kills him in two. Yes, two. Reserves. This is chop dress. I think he's going to swap to his Gigantus of Aelis. But I don't think he's going to swap because he can easily kill me too. Yep, I knew it. There's the Goros. One, two, three. And three for Doe. And the Gigantus of Aelis is going to finish me off. Yep. Easy battle. Nice. And we got more DNA. I spent all of it getting new creatures. So we done an Ankyras and a Ceratosaurus on 75. Right. So Herbivore Carnivores, right? Doesn't seem that hard. So, alright. So, that will have to be the video for today, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.